On May 30th, 2000, a young girl was born. She had many dreams and lots of support to back her up. She dreamed big and worked hard. One of the most important things she learned was that she could not have done it by herself. Throughout my life, I have always had people support my dreams no matter what they were. My friends have always supported me all my life. They didn't care if I did a complete 180 with my life. If I was happy, they continued to support me. When I committed to college, I had many people try to become friends, but I always knew who the real friends was because they always treated me like the normal high school kid that I was. As we go down our separate roads, I know we will stay connected no matter the distance. I will continue to support them and their dreams just as they continue to support me and mine. My teachers and coaches have had a huge impact on my life. Every day they teach me a new life lesson, even if they don't know it. They support me in every single subject of my life. They are a huge reason of why I am the way I am today and why I've been able to achieve my dream of playing college ball. I will never be able to thank them enough for everything they've done. My teammates have been a big reason why I have achieved my dream today. Without them pushing me every practice, I would not be the player I am. Without their continuous support, I would not have made it this far. It didn't matter if I had the worst game of my life or had a career night, they will always be there supporting me along the way. Because of this, I know we will have a bond forever and I will never forget them. My sisters have been one of the biggest parts of my life. They have always supported my dream, even if that meant sacrificing something for them. I will never be able to express how thankful I am for them, and just to know that I will have three best friends for a lifetime gives me great joy. I would do anything for them just as they have done for me. Without them, I know I would not be here today. Their support means so much, and whatever they choose to do in life, I will support them 100%. Last but certainly not least, my parents. They have sacrificed so much over the years just so I could achieve my dream. I know without them, I am nothing. They have always found a way to make things work, whether it is getting a ride to practice, booking a hotel for a tournament, or figuring out how they will put food on the table for the rest of the week. I know they always put my siblings and I first. My love for them will never dwindle, and I know whatever I aspire to do, they will continue to support me all the way. Now that I am facing a new road ahead in life, I know that I am never too old to have a dream. I will continue to grow day by day and see where life takes me.